Philippians chapter 2, verses 12 through 18. The Bible says, "Wherefore, my beloved, as ye have always obeyed, not as in my presence only, but now much more in my absence, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling." Verse 13, "For it is God which worketh in you." Notice if you would, we're really going to zero in verse 13 where it says, "For it is God which worketh in you, both to will and to do of his good pleasure. Do all things without murmurings and disputings, that ye may be blameless and harmless, the sons of God without rebuke, in the midst of a crooked and perverse nation, among whom ye shine as lights in the world, holding forth the word of life, that I may rejoice in the day of Christ, that I have not run in vain, neither labored in vain. Yea, and by the offered upon the sacrifice and service of your faith, I joy and rejoice with you all. For the same cause also do you joy and rejoice with me." Let's pray. Our Father, we thank you today. Rejoice with me. Let's pray. Our Father, we thank you today. Rejoice with me. Let's pray. Our Father, we thank you today. Rejoice with me. Let's pray. Our Father, we thank you today.
In the midst of a crooked and perverse nation.